used to just be the intro like this. All these bad bitches say they love me, I already know. Check the
peck, the ping that's on my finger, cause I'm married, ho. There you go. Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Jules here, back with another video. And in this video, it's actually just going to be a compilation of my best moments for all my videos that I've made in the month of March. So I thought of this idea so that you guys could see like some of my highlighted points, and maybe if you liked the part, you'd actually go watch the whole video. Also, uploading every other day, it is hard to have ideas, and I just thought this would be one of those easier ideas. So if this video does well, I might do this at the end of every single month. If you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe to Jules down below. Remember, you can use code Jules for 10% off a legendary box purchase. Also, follow my social medias. My Twitter and Instagram are linked in the description below. And yeah, let's just get into this video.
3, 2, 1.
Slop on my knob, like corn on the cob. Check it with me, and do your job.
Lay on the bed,
and give me head.
Don't have to ask, don't have to beg. Juicy is my name, sex is my game. Let's call the boys.
Do you miss our relationship?
Do I miss what? I don't know if I can answer that because I might offend some people. If a person has a problem with that, then I will...
Can you just answer yes or no? Like, you don't need to make it this whole story.
I definitely do yes.
I just want to say thank you guys so, so much for 900 subscribers. I'm only 100 away from 1,000, and it means the world to me. Okay, so today was weird. I usually, like, never get in trouble that often, but I somehow managed to get, like, slightly in trouble 3 times. And, like, that's very rare for me. 3 other friends and I decided to leave class, like, 5 minutes early. And the teacher, like, wasn't having it, apparently. Once the bell rang, everyone in the class was like, dude, you guys are screwed. You guys are getting written up. He was so pissed. And then me and my friends were like, oh? Like, I was just trying to leave. Like, it was... Got him. Then I go to my next class, which is French, and I get called down to this teacher's classroom. Basically, we were waiting for like the 2 other people to come, and then he didn't want to wait anymore, so he sent me and my other friend out into the hallway and gave us like a little lecture about leaving class too early.
I have a serious question for you.
What's up?
Do you have a thing for gamer girls?
I mean, I Ooh. Don't know you, so not really.
That's a good answer, buddy.
Darn it, I was really into you.
Awkward silence is the best kind of silence.
Nate, I think I'm in love with you.
Oh no, not this shit again.
Hey Nate, where are you going? Hey, where are you going so fast? Come here.
Nate, run. Don't talk to me.
Do you need a gun?
What does it look like? Guys, come to us.
That's what she said.
Yeah,
that's what she said.
That's what she said. That's what she said.
Oh my god.
We want.
Babe.
What's come, up?
Stay by my side.
Help. Axiom, help.
I'm. Yeah.
Are they chasing me? Oh my god, they are.
Can we go on a date? in Fortnite?
She's still chasing me. Jesus
hey, baby.
Christ.
Axiom, I got min. Never mind. Wait, I have minis and I'm not using them, and I'm the only one who doesn't have minis.
What? You have minis?
That made no sense, bro.
Yeah,
Jules, right here!
No!
Dang it!
Got one.
Knocked one.
Bruh.
Nice.
Yo, bunch of loot on me.
I got a chug if anyone can carry it.
You could chug jug.
Leave me alone.
I feel a lot more comfortable playing on St. Marie Dumont. Another great thing about... First blood headshot. Ooh. I am extremely consistent. You want some of this? Okay. I upload every other day, you know. It rarely gets off track. Sit down. Ooh. I really don't like that. Okay.
Like, do my intro for me.
Yo, it's Jules here. Hashtag parallel. In case. Sorry. Is that pretty good?
That's Damn. Not my intro at all, but okay.
Hey, what's up, don't guys? Worry. Jules here.
Alright, are we gonna play?
Yeah. Oh, I'm not the one readied up. I'm so dumb, bro.
Oh my god.
Actually, I've got a problem. Wanna fight?
Yeah.
Sex.
Easily.
I like gay sex.
Nick,
Axiom
what?
Axiom and me, have gay sex.
You're a girl?
Yes, I'm a girl.
Aww. Hey, guess what?
I'm a 6-year-old.
Guess what?
Yes?
I'm no photographer, but I can picture us together.
Julia, she's 6.
This game mode is really fun, and so far I'm enjoying the update. Why did I just fly? No. That wasn't right. Someone just pushed me. That just reminded me of the time when Blaziken was like, I'm gonna push you.
What I was about to do.
Shit your ass?
If it would have been poop, I actually would have like pushed you.
Stay calm, Jules. Stay calm. It's just a game.
So Liam, the other night I was shaving my dick, right? And I fucking slipped and I cut my fucking foreskin clear off. Like, it's half cut off, so it's just hanging there, so I think I'm just gonna fucking have the doctor finish off the rest.
Let's win. Dude, I don't know what the hell. I suck dick.
No.
That's what I thought. Try to mock me.
Hello.
Try to mock me and see what happens. Oh! Dude, I did something!
Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed this compilation of my highlights in March. I hope you found some parts a little bit funny. If you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe to Jules down below. Remember, you can use code Jules for 10% off a legendary box purchase. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. I made a vow to change the game. Incomparable, we didn't say the same. I'm riding for a meaning, y'all just riding for the fame.